I'd like to bring out two of my favorite people, Kris Kristofferson and Sheryl Crow, to sing one of my favorite songs, Me and Bobby McGee.
Busted flat in Baton Rouge, waiting for a train. Now his feeling near as faded as my jeans. Bobby thumped a diesel down just before it rained, and I rode a stall into New Orleans.